Well, another day and another stream. Welcome back to SC Outdoors. A considerable warm-up had me back out on a freestoner looking for some wild fish. The stream was running high thanks to about an inch of rain a couple days before, but I actually prefer it this way on these smaller mountain streams. After lining up my shorter 7.6 rod, I took the short climb down into the stream. Snow still lingered here from the week prior, and it was kind of nice. It's something that I haven't seen around home this entire winter. As I approached the stream, a familiar sight greeted me, and some good memories had me ready to go and get fishing. And it turned out it didn't take long to get the first bite. There we go, we got a fish. On the egg. Just a little guy, a little brown. Even though it was a tiny fish, I was feeling pretty good about things to start off. Really, the only issue with this stream flowing so well is that it makes it really difficult to wade. A combination of high water and the rhododendrons tightly lining this first part of the stream made it really difficult to get around. Some spots you're almost forced to find a way around the vegetation. There's a fish. Fish on. Nice. Little brook trout. With this little brookie being my only luck in about 3 hours of fishing, I decided to walk back down towards the car. While the water here looked fantastic, I could tell it was much colder the farther upstream and the farther uphill I went. However, where I parked, a tributary enters the stream. So I decided to give that one a go. I had never tried it, but my thinking was it's lower in elevation, so the water might be a little bit warmer. As I took the climb down into this stream, I could immediately feel a difference in air temperature. It was much warmer, and I was already seeing some small bug activity around the stream. Needless to say, I had a good feeling.
There's a fish. Nice. Another brook trout. First one of this second stream. Pretty brook trout, no doubt. Man, gorgeous fish. Fish on. Nice. Little brookie. There we go, little brook trout. Tiny little guy. There's one. Ah, we lost him. Shoot. There's one. Nice. Ooh, decent fish. It's a nice brook trout. That's a really nice brook trout. Get in here. Yes. That's a good one. Solid brook trout. That's a solid, you know, 8, 9.
After getting into a couple quick fish here, I could tell that I was stumbling onto something, and the rest of the afternoon ended up being a blast.
There we go. This will probably be it. Last fish. And an awesome day. All right, one quick look at our last fish of the day. It's another wild brown. What a day it was. What a day it turned out to be. Hope you guys enjoyed this one.
Thank you.